Our research group is called the GPS and Vehicle Dynamics Laboratory, the GAV Lab. We have about 30 PhD, masters, and undergraduate students working in the area of navigation, primarily for unmanned ground or aerial vehicles. We do work both in developing sensors like improved GPS receivers to improve navigation and methods for improved navigation through sensor fusion. One of the areas that we work in particular is in assured PNT, which is the idea that GPS provides us very accurate navigation information when available, but can be degraded in some environments. And so we work to improve the availability of GPS and to improve the accuracy of our navigation solutions by combining GPS with additional sensors. Camera and LiDAR and radar are commonly available on production vehicles nowadays. And so each of those sensors provides some type of navigation information that can be used to improve the robustness of our solution.
A lot of our focus is on, you know, how do we make these things more feasible, especially from a standpoint of lower cost sensors? And so can we come up with intelligent ways to fuse data from the vehicles together to get a good sense of the vehicle's position, its dynamics, what it's doing, kind of the current state of the vehicle? So a lot of the work has been on, you know, taking low-cost commercial sensors that are on production vehicles and seeing if we can come up with intelligent ways of fusing that data together through smart algorithms that our lab is developing in order to enable things like improve fuel economy from truck platooning or improve safety from electronic stability control systems on vehicles or even all the way up to fully automated driving. And so all of these things rely on very accurate position information, very accurate what we call state estimation, again, understanding what the state of the vehicle is, what's going on with the vehicle. The sensors and computer have to work together to figure out what's going on with the vehicle, and it's got to work, and it's got to be robust, and it's got to be accurate in all kinds of conditions. One of the things that we're really proud of, I think, is producing the next generation of engineers to work in this environment. So our lab has become fairly well known in the Southeast, and really extending that in terms of producing engineers that can solve critical problems related to positioning and navigation, whether they go off to work in defense industries or even Apple and Samsung or Tesla or automated driving companies, Delphi and some of the automotive suppliers. And so I think that's one of the things that we're really having a lot of successes in training and producing the next generation of GNC engineers and navigation experts that can go into industry and help solve these problems.